Hello, Bayview staff. Happy to be here to do another weekly message to all of you, our fantastic and amazing staff at Bayview. So, COVID update. As most of you know, we've been testing assisted living and memory care residents this week, as well as staff in those areas. And the results have been dribbling in. But so far, all the results we've gotten back have been negative, including the dribbling in remaining results from our skilled nursing staff. So, yay, Bayview, everything keeps coming back negative. So let's hope that continues as we get the rest of the results back. All right, we are very happy to announce that as of Monday, June 22nd, we are welcoming back our staff that work at facilities other than Bayview. So when the COVID pandemic started, what became evident was that staff that worked at multiple facilities, if they had COVID, that's how the infection was spreading to other facilities. And we saw this out in Kirkland. So we made the decision, a difficult one, that if staff were working in other facilities, that they had to choose Bayview or other facilities. And so a lot of staff that we love here at Bayview, that have been at Bayview a long time, we just haven't seen them for a while because they've chosen to work at their other places of employment. But now we're welcoming them back. So starting Monday, June 22nd, staff that work a second job at another facility can come back to Bayview with a test-based strategy. And what that means is they have to test negative and they can come back, and then they'll be under surveillance testing or testing every 14 days. The reason for that is that it can take 14 days for symptoms to develop if you are infected. And for staff that work at other locations, we have no way of controlling their infection control procedures. So it's just a way to make sure that we're not bringing COVID back into the building. I'm so happy to have our full staff back, and I'm sure many of you will be happy to see your friends here back at Bayview. So glad for that. Next up, our STARS recognition program. We tried to roll this out back at the beginning of the year at our all staff meetings, but when COVID hit, that sort of put everything on the back burner. But STARS is back. STARS is special thanks and recognition. And we are so excited to have a formalized way to acknowledge and thank our staff and reward staff for doing the great job that they do. So Dawn Gramstad, our HR director, is going to share with you information about our STARS program. And here's Dawn.
Hello, everybody. We are so excited to roll out our STARS of Recognition program. This program is designed as a way for residents, families, and staff to say thank you to each other for all the little things we do for each other on a daily basis. STARS are located on these boxes throughout the building in each department. So please take a minute, fill out a card, say thank you to that person that has made a difference, drop it in the box, and we will collect them on a weekly basis. We will then take each card, post them on the board for recognition, and then just add a little bit of fun for the program. We will be drawing winners, random drawings on a monthly basis, and the recipient and the person that wrote the card will win a monetary prize. In addition to our special thanks and recognition cards, we also have another component to the program called the STARS of Excellence Award. This is designed as a way for managers to appreciate and recognize those employees who have gone above and beyond. Recipients of the STARS of Excellence Award will be posted on the board with their picture. They will also receive a $50 cash prize, and then they will also be entered into a quarterly random drawing for $250, and in which one recipient will win that $250. And then, at the end of the year, all recipients of the quarterly drawing will be entered into one annual drawing for up to $1,000. Yay! So let's get busy writing those cards, appreciating, creating a culture of gratitude here at Bayview, and let's make Bayview a great place to work.
Thank you, Dawn, for that great message on our STARS program. We are so happy to finally be rolling it out for real. So watch for news on STARS and make sure to give your coworkers the recognition that they deserve, and you will get recognition by doing that. So thank you so much. We are excited to get this going. Okay, we are going to do our weekly giveaway drawing now. It's so fun. Two of our staff will be randomly chosen to win $25 from our random name drawing. So let's go down to my office and see who this week's winners are gonna be. All right, let's see who this week's winner is. $25, clicking on pick a random name, and the winner is Brandon Raphael. Brandon in our health center, congratulations. Brandon won $25. Let's see who our next winner is for this week. Josie, Josefina Lubrin. So congratulations to Brandon and Josefina. And we can't wait to try this again next week and see who next week's winners are. Have a great weekend and week, everybody.